Here's the lock box. That's the front of it. That's the front of it. That's the back of it. It opens like this with the key inside. It's pretty easy to set the code. It comes set as 0000, and then you would just twist this, push down and turn, and then you can just set the code to whatever you want, and then just twist it back and it sets the code.